What Jesus did then, Jesus does now for us, for our salvation. The Last Supper is the marvelous gift of Jesus Christ. You would say, of course, he gave his life at the cross. But the Last Supper is the abundance.